This man came out and refuted that. This man named over 14 to 18 names of people that are still alive before in high places. And the reason I said I don't know how long this man is going to be alive is because when he first shared this information with us, he shared it with boldness and he said, I'm willing to stand on it and push behind it. And not even a month after that, whatever they did to this man, the next time we saw him, he ran away from us instead of to us. And so they already broke him down to a point, but thank God, by the grace of God, we were able to get him on tape first.
Yes.
The Justice Department has this information that you're going to see. Why is it important for you to see it? Because for whatever the reason, the Justice Department and Eric Holder, for whatever your reasons are for not moving forward, you now have information that at least warrants you to investigate somebody. Yes. Yes. You said no one was alive, we showed you someone was alive.
Yes.
And so all you have to do is investigate somebody.
Mm-hmm.
And so hopefully, like I said, if you all get this, Joy Graham is more experienced with this technology than I'll ever be. But as we march today, know now that we are closer, I believe, than we've ever been before. And I understand more clearly now why they're trying to take Tyrone out.
Okay.
I understand more clearly now why they're trying to take Tyrone out, because this moment, this video that we have, they probably thought we would never get here. We're here now. The county commissioners have heard. They can't no longer turn a blind ear to. A group of people in this church that were with us have seen and heard this man's name. This is a man who even named his own relatives in this video. He named his own relatives. And so we asked for protection for this man when he came out the first time. He didn't get it. And so I believe the only reason they're still keeping them alive right now is because they just don't know how to handle it. The video is going around now. But once you get that information from George, I sure hate that you couldn't see it right there. But God got his own reason for how he will feel. But when he gets this on YouTube, make sure not only that you see it, but keep it past. Keep it going around.
Facebook, Twitter, everywhere.
Keep it going around. All of you who are skilled with this stuff, keep it going around.
We couldn't put it up on the computer, on that thumb drive that he had. That's what he's explaining to you.
This year. I'm not on the, see, when this guy gave it to me, I'm used to this other stuff. My job drive was
going to say, give me.
This year. That little thing.
Wait a minute, he might. If he can, if it's well worth it, you know.
We don't have time.
Okay, all right, okay.